Hi, I'm Awadagin Pratt, Artistic Director of the Art of the Piano Festival. I'm also a professor of piano and artist in residence at CCM. This year's Art of the Piano is really probably our best year yet. We have 17 students who perform three times each. We have an additional 8 students that we're calling apprentices that will each perform one time. We have 4 students that are coming as observers, so they're going to be roughly 30 students. And then we have, I think there are 5 faculty recitals, if I'm not mistaken. So it'll be really, really tremendous. I think one of the important things that we do here is also having the lunches where the students can interact with the faculty kind of on a more casual level and just talk about what concerns them and be able to engage with them. And that's a thing that doesn't always happen at all the other festivals. And I think it's a little bit of a difference maker for us and the fact that everybody is at everything. And so it becomes a real big part of the piano family by the end of the 2 weeks. But we had a record number of applicants. We had the highest level of applicant possible, really. And so I expect to hear really great music all day long for 2 weeks.